Good morning, everyone.
Latvijā norisinājās trīs dienu UEFA Share seminārs un dalību tajā ņēma mūsējais UEFA B vārtsarg treneru kurs. Treneri demonstrēja ļoti labu sniegumu, ko es domāju arī pārējās valstis varēs izmantot savā darbā, strādājot savās federācijās. Esmu ļoti pateicīgs UEFA, ka viņi deva mums šo iespēju organizēt šo semināru. Un uz Latviju ir atbraukuši tādas valsts kā Gruzija, Kazahstāna, Azerbaidžāna, Lietuva, Baltkrievija. Un mēs visi kopā mācījāmies, kā lai mēs uzlabojam vārtsarg treneru darbu, kā lai mēs ar viņiem strādājam, kā lai mēs viņus apmācām.
This has been a very good exercise. This is part of a number of goalkeeping share programs that UEFA have rolled out throughout Europe. And it's excellent to get different countries, different ideas coming together and sharing ideas in theory and in practical. And everyone is working together to improve and help the goalkeeping coach to eventually help the goalkeepers in the country.
Well, my goal is to influence the coach educators, try and support them, trying to help them, trying to make them think a little bit differently. It's not about lecturing and going out and telling people what to do. It's about trying to draw out of the coaches to get them to maybe think slightly different and then give them some improvement goals as they go along. So that's the process, but it's there's a skill in how to do it. So my goal is to try to help these tutors or these coach educators to think about those objectives. It's only been really in the last 15 years that it's really developed that the goalkeeper is now part of the team, a big part of the team, not just on the defensive side, which is still the most important, but also on the offensive side. And if you look and think about the data around that, he will be using his feet probably 70% of time. So that means then us as goalkeeper coaches, as tutors, we have to think slightly different also. But we still have to think about the main priority, which is keeping the ball out of the net.
We have done a lot of theory work, and that is obviously transferred onto the training pitch. It's coming together. It takes them from their comfort zone as a goalkeeping coach, taking them away from the idea of working in the corner, beginning to work with outfield players and functional practices specific to video work. And it's important to look at the big game and how that impacts in it.
Tiešām ticu, ka treneru izglītība ir viens spers ar vien jauns un jauns soļus uz priekšu attīstībā. Un nākotnē es redzu, ka mums tiešām būs ļoti, ļoti kvalitatīvi vārtsargi, kuri varēs spēlēt augstākajās līgās Eiropā.